Hey, are all the teachers here, or are we waiting for someone as well?
Is anyone left?
Is not here.
The budgeter is not here.
So Asik, could you please text the budget, sir?
Yes, yes, I'm already.
Actually, I have called the budget, sir. He's not well. He asked me to inform you.
I think we can start, guys.
Yeah, I believe we can start.
Thank you for having patience, teachers. We're about to start now. We do hope you enjoy it.
May I request the teachers to switch on their camera?
I hope I'm audible.
My camera doesn't work. What to do?
It's okay, ma'am.
Try it work now.
Actually, it works. I'm trying your tricks on you only.
Network issues. They're having network issues.
Then why are you using our spell on us?
No charge left. It's raining out here.
My mother took the phone.
Yeah. I'm in the hospital.
I'm having breakfast.
I guess we can start in all seriousness now.
You'll see that you can start.
Yeah, all right. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat, Pur Brahma, Tasmay Shri Guru Venam. A very warm and glorious good morning to each and everyone present here. I would like to extend a warm welcome to the galaxy of respected teachers and my dear classmates on this auspicious occasion of Teachers' Day. Very few people have the power to enlighten today's youth, and dear teachers, your influence has reached well beyond from our classrooms into our futures. A heartfelt thank you to all our teachers for showering your love, spending your time, and for taking care of us. As stated by William Wordsworth, poetry is a spontaneous overflow of powerful feelings. So allow us to commence today's program with a poem by Akansh Chaudhary of Class 12 Science. Please, Akansh.
Yes. I hope I'm audible.
You are, yeah.
Okay. Good morning and happy Teachers' Day to all our teachers present here. Today, I'm going to present a self-composed poem composed by me. So the title of my poem is My Tribute to Our Lovely Teachers. So here I go. When I first came to this school, I felt like I was in a lone jungle with no one being known. Then came few people who are sweetly referred as teachers, rendered their hand for help for me to grow in school and individually as a person. Then I was as naughty and as hyperactive as a child could be. But every teacher in their own unique way helped me to become a more mature, disciplined, and a responsible individual. You taught me to be confident I could if I tried, and taught me to have courage to take stride in everything. When I first started in school, this day seemed so far away. Now it's here. It's so strange how quickly the time flies, but through your guidance, encouragement, and countless other life skills that you have taught me is as valuable as a treasure could be. I feel like I'm ready for tomorrow's challenge. Thank you, teachers, for caring, sacrificing so much for students' better tomorrow. Your teachings will forever be in my heart. Thank you, teachers.
Thank you, Akansh. That was indeed a beautiful and touching poem. Dance is a universal language. We dance to express our love, to express our gratitude and our happiness, And today we have our dancers, Risha Kavita, Darshana Vaishya, Khushi Hathi Muria, Mazabin Huff, and Aradhna Kashyap, who will be entertaining us with their dancing skills.
Yanga.
Is the audio coming in the video while I play the video? Is the audio?
No, Kankan. The video isn't playing. Nor is the audio. I don't think the video was visible, so if you could try again.
The video was not visible.
Let me try again. Sorry for the Is the screen coming now?
I'm trying presenting the other one if this one isn't coming.
Is the screen coming now?
The screen is coming, but the video
was. The screen is visible, but the audio is not.
The audio was.
Now?
Only the audio is playing. You can't see.
Is there a problem?
Kankan, try it. Kankan, try presenting the other one. The one that I...
Doesn't matter, one of you dance live. Let the audio play, you all dance. We will see.
Kankan, can you hand it over to Aditya? I think Aditya can do it. He did it the last time when we...
I don't have any videos. No one saying.
Sorry, me. I think. Aditya, you have...
Students, try to open it in your that browser. In tab. Try to open it in tab. Then I think it will play. Else in that media player is showing in the sharing option. It's showing there. or drag it into the browser tab, new tab, open a new tab, drag it into the browser. Try like this option.
Kankan, I know the way that sir is saying to do. So let's proceed with the program and I can present the video at the end because I know how to drag it and as a tab in Chrome.
Yeah.
All right then, Swastik, if you can proceed.
Yeah. Moving forward to take things up a notch, we have a band performance by a very talented group of musicians. At first, we have a version of the Earth song by Vedanta Chaudhary and Abhik Boy Mohanto. Then we have Abeli Mook by Abhik Boy Mohanto, followed with Tumse Milke by Tanfa Yakin Noor. And of course, how could we forget Aditya Nath on the guitar and Abhik Boy Mohanto on the keyboard? Here it is.
Is the audio coming?
It's just the audio, Kankan.
It's saying that the window. Okay.
Yeah, it's coming. Just play it on.
Audio.
What about sunrise? What about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing bees? Is there a time? What about all the things that you said was yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the blood we shed before? Did you ever stop to notice this crying earth is reflection?
Yes. Is the screen visible?
Yes, it is.
Yes.
Ebeli Mook, Mukute Rakhi Ebeli Mook. Luahi thaki ebeli mook,
আচলতে তোমাৰ চাওঁতে চাওঁতে পুৱাব প্ৰতিটো পল প্ৰতিটো ৰাতি এইবুলি হওক এই পৃথিৱী সাক্ষী আবেগেৰে জ্বলোৱা চাকি তোমাৰে কথা ভাবি পাৰ হয় সময় আন কাৰো বাবে শুনো জানো আজৰি যায় নহয় জোনৰে দেশ লৈ আহা বাতৰি নেলাগে জানা শুনো একো বাকী এইবেলি মোক নথবা ৰাখি মৰমেৰে লোৱাহি আৱৰি ঢালি যোৱা মিঠা মিঠা তোমাৰ খুবা খেচাতি উৰু উৰু মন ৰাখোনো কি তৰে উৰি মাথো এবেলি পক্ষী হৈ এইবেলি হওক যুন্তৰাৰ সাক্ষী মিলনৰে এদিনি থাৰাতি এইবেলি হাওঁতে চাওঁতে পুৱাব প্ৰতিটো পল প্ৰতিটো ৰাতি এইবেলি হওক এই পৃথিৱী সাক্ষী আবেগেৰে জ্বলোৱা চাকি
Sorry for every that was caused before. It was due to my network.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful songs. We enjoyed. We thoroughly enjoyed the song.
Okay, can we play the dance video now?
Yes, Kangana. Thank you.
You can try. Yeah. Try now.
Yeah.
Yes.
Tell me if the audio is coming.
Hey, I think about it every day. Baby looking like Hana Kazana on a plate. Hey, like Mita- ਰਾਹ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ ਚੱਲਦੀ ਯਾ ਕਲੱਬ ਵਿੱਚ ਮੇਰੇ ਕੋਲੋਂ ਲੰਘਦੀ ਤੋਰ ਬੈਕ ਐਂਡ ਬਾਬਾ ਬਬਲ ਅਪ ਇਨ ਫਰੰਟ ਆਫ ਮੀ ਐਵਰੀਬਾਡੀ ਟ੍ਰਾਈ ਟੂ ਫਿਗਰ ਆਊਟ ਯੂਰ ਰੈਸਿਪੀ ਆਮ ਜਸਟ ਟ੍ਰਾਈ ਟੂ ਗੈਟ ਅ ਪੀਸ ਬੇਬੀ ਆਈ ਨੋ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਗੈਟ ਕ੍ਰੇਜ਼ੀ ਕ੍ਰੇਜ਼ੀ ਸ਼ੋਰਟੀ ਟੇਕ ਇਟ ਸਲੋ ਦੈਨ ਛੇਤੀ ਛੇਤੀ ਮੇਰੇ ਜੱਲੇ ਮੇਰੀ ਜੱਲੇ Hey, baby, let me see it. Jalebi, baby. I just wanna eat it. Jalebi, baby. Baby, let me see it. Jalebi, baby. Oh, I really need it. Jalebi. Oh, baby, let me see it. Jalebi, baby. I just wanna eat it.
Wow, what a poetry of footsteps, an unfaulting firework of rapidly moving steps. Next up, we have quite the piece of an activity for our dear teachers and fellow classmates, a trivia prepared by Arhi Borkotoki and Pooja Bora. So here it is.
Okay. Sohini, is it visible? Sohini?
No, Pooja, it isn't.
No, it's not visible.
It's not.
No, yeah. Can you see the purple screen?
No.
No. Kankan, no. You have allowed screen sharing, right?
I have allowed screen sharing.
Yes. Wait a minute. Give me a second.
Yeah, your screen is visible.
Okay, now is it visible?
Yes, sir, it is.
Okay. So very good morning, one and all present teacher here. Wish you a happy Teacher's Day. Well, I hope and wish you will participate in this trivia enthusiastically and enjoy a lot. The name of our trivia is Guess the Teacher by Their Traits and Dialogue. So before we start the trivia, I would like to request the teacher to know the rules first. The rule is you will get only 10 seconds to answer. And secondly, the teacher who is going to win, they would be rewarded by our OC. So here it goes. So the first slide is, calm and quiet, sincere worker, respected and loved by all, patience and personified. Teacher, your time starts now.
Polly ma'am.
Okay, let's see the answer. Yes, you all are
yes, correct. So who is going to win? Who guesses she's going to win?
I think, ma'am, it would be better if there's a raise hand option in the reactions. If you click on reactions, there's a raise hand option. Pooja or Arhi will recognize you, and I believe that can work.
Okay.
Recognize means we have to guess the teacher right now.
No, like you see, when someone raises their hand in Zoom, there will be like the option will come in front of your screen. So if that's a problem, I can do that for you. All right, I can do that.
Yeah, I'll tell you. I'll text you. Or else Ari can see it. Okay.
Ha.
Yeah, yeah. See that. Okay. Better.
So I'm playing the next slide.
Yeah. Classes are always fun with so much of learning. Gives Brahma stress to complement the exams. What he stands
for definitely. Devajit Sharma.
Yes, ma'am.
You are correct, ma'am. Yes.
I believe Julie ma'am answered that first.
Okay.
Oh, it was Jared.
Can you just note down who is the teacher leading right now? Just please note it down somewhere so that we can reward them once the school reopens. Okay. Tech savvy and quick witty. Love the growth and math.
Meenakshi ma'am.
I believe the screen was visible that time. Okay. Next slide. Ari.
Peddling is her favorite pastime.
She's
always.
Even
she's always with a smile, ever ready to help her students.
Kashmiri Rabha. Undoubtedly.
Melange of science and aesthetics, coolest of all. Technology gives us doubling is all.
Sarfara, sir.
Yes, you are correct. I want the male teacher to participate as well because females are answering the most.
Our dialogue you are using on us.
Gentle and silent, with vast knowledge, loves to give notes.
Adhikari sir.
Yes, teachers, you are correct. Cool and sassy, class is fun with analogies and anecdotes. Very fond of taking tests, never gives her student any rest. Who is the teacher?
Swati Sharma.
Yes, you're correct, ma'am.
No test for next 6 months.
Patient and soft, doesn't enter into hassles of any kind, shy at times.
Okay. I'm really sorry. By mistake, I had tapped the button. Okay. Meek and unruffled, will keep on teaching unless you understand. Fills her classes with Avengers and anime. Yes, the teacher.
I won't answer that.
Oshumi.
Has already given the hint only. Yes, you are. You all are correct.
How much she loves her statistics and graphs, dedicated and hardworking, fast and furious when you are late for the class.
Monica, ma'am.
Jayati, ma'am.
Oh, Jayati. Confused.
Who is the teacher?
Jayati, ma'am, maybe, yes.
Jayati, ma'am.
And furious Jayati, ma'am.
Yes. Undoubtedly.
Monica, ma'am. Monica, ma'am.
Are you sure? She's sure.
Believe we can show the answer.
Monica, ma'am. I think it's Monica, ma'am.
Okay. Are you sure? Would you like to lock your answer?
Locked.
Unfortunately, this is Jayati,
ma'am. Fast and furious.
Yes, it's right.
Okay. Disciple of Archimedes, thoughtful and philosophical, believe in the edge, slow and steady wins the race.
Yes. Answer.
Are you sure, ma'am?
Yes.
Lock kar dijiye.
Let's see. Kar diya gaya hai. Yes, he's fine. Okay.
She is like a coconut, has a tender heart, loves her subject to the core. With her cool dressing sense, she is loved by all of us.
Pinti.
Are you sure, ma'am?
Pinti.
Nilanjana, ma'am.
Pinti.
Pinti is the coconut.
Coconut, Pinti, ma'am.
Pinti.
Yes. I'm going to lock the answer with Pinti, ma'am. Okay.
Pinti, ma'am.
Yes. Coconut, na. Fond of excavating sites, its distorted will be after your life. Without her, the past and present will get.
Neela, ma'am. Past and present.
Sure, teachers.
Neela, ma'am.
Neela, ma'am. Yes. Excavating.
Past and present, Neela, ma'am.
Yes, Neela, ma'am.
Okay, you are correct.
Graceful and beautiful, loves flora.
Nilanjana, ma'am.
Nilanjana, ma'am.
Still, but confused at times, never scored young or old alike. Help the student with their project and fight. Guess the teacher here.
Anjan sir.
Are you sure, ma'am?
I think so.
Okay.
Pooja showed the answer. Yeah.
Okay. He's Anjan sir.
Yes.
I would request the male teachers to participate too, please.
Yes, please. Descendant of Shakuntala Devi, small in size but can be a
Monica
dynamite.
Man.
Refrain
Monica
is man. Use your brain.
Monica.
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 Use your brain. That's a nice one.
Is Monica man. Okay, next slide. I want the female teacher not to answer this next slide, and I wish the male teacher would answer the following slides.
Okay, we'll not answer.
Passion for cricket is known by all. The fixtures are meaningless without his roar. Always well dressed. Guess the teacher here.
Bordoloi. Bordoloi, sir.
Okay, I think. Yes.
Yes.
Tall in height and a fitness freak.
Fond Juri of ma'am, Juri ma'am.
Meenakshi.
Juri ma'am, man, Juri ma'am. I don't know, Meenakshi ma'am can also be.
Juri,
yes.
Fitness Juri freak, ma'am yes. And Meenakshi ma'am.
Juri.
Yes, both Juri ma'am.
Please choose one teacher.
Juri, Juri ma'am. How many of you want to log with Juri ma'am? And how many of you want to log with Meenakshi ma'am?
Juri, oh, you'll never count.
Juri.
I'm from both.
It's Juri Datta.
Majority Juri Datta. For Juri.
Okay, man, let's see the answer first. Yes, she is Juri ma'am. The one who have answered with Juri ma'am is correct. Next. Calm and composed in nature, blend herself beautifully in every colored dress. Keep the beautiful smile while teaching.
Meenakshi.
Nilanjana, ma'am.
Meenakshi.
Meenakshi.
Please think again.
Goma, ma'am.
Goma, ma'am, also, yes.
Okay. Oops, I think.
Tommy, she's the cutest.
Last slide.
Sweet, kind, and helpful in nature. Her jolliness speaks best to the students. Loves everybody and never forgets to help anybody.
Also.
Teachers, you have only 10 seconds.
Meenakshi ma'am.
Kashmiri.
Oma ma'am.
Kashmiri.
Goma ma'am.
Would you like to lock the answer with Goma ma'am?
Goma ma'am.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes. You are correct. So thank you.
Thank you, teachers, for participating. I wish you all a happy Teacher's Day.
May I know, Siddharth, who was leading in the quiz?
It's a tie between Jayati ma'am and Mosul.
No, we will share the record.
At least we have won somewhere.
Jayati ma'am. Okay, both of the teachers are going to be rewarded.
Once the school is open, right? Eagerly waiting for that.
Yes, sure.
Please proceed.
That was a fun session and we hope our teachers enjoyed it. But we still have one final special surprise from our side for our beloved teachers.
Can you please share the video?
It's time, right, for the video?
Hello everyone, this is Tikshita Deprakastha. I am Ruhi Sharma.
My name is Abhinav Bora.
This is Jimoni.
Hello everyone, I am Ishan Chaudhary.
Firstly, I hope this video finds you in good health. A very happy Teacher's Day to all my lovely teachers out there.
Thank you so much for making me the person that I am and helping each and every student
to do our best and for holding our hands, leading us away whenever we were lost. All of you have laid the foundation of our lives and no matter where we are, we shall always remember you. Teachers,
we miss you a lot.
Miss school and the teachers, their celebrations we had with the entire school.
I vividly remember each and every lesson which you have taught me. All the ethics, all the good habits that you have inculcated in me so that I become a better person.
If I could, I would choose your classes over my college ones 1,000 times over.
I would like to take this opportunity to thank each and every teacher of Army Public School, Narangi.
Thank you all for your dedication, love and support. Thank you.
Thank you for making our school life such an amazing experience and being such amazing people.
Thank you for being so supportive and being by our side whenever we need it. You all are the reason why we stand here.
It has been an honor to get to learn so much from you.
Thank you, Monmori ma'am. Thank you, Swati ma'am. Thank you, Nilanjana ma'am. Thank you, Pushpa sir, and all other teachers.
It is because of you guys that you have enlightened our lives with the light of education, knowledge, wisdom, and curiosity. And we'll always be thankful
for being so amazing and so wonderful. I can actually go ahead to the extent of saying that the teachers of Army Public School Narangi were, are, and will be the best teachers in my life. And I think only after coming to Army Public School Narangi I realized how special a teacher can be to the life of a student. And I just miss you all so much. I miss the teachers of Army Public School so much. I keep telling this to my friends, to my family all the time, because I think the love, support and care that you all gave me when I was in Army Public School is something that I've never got earlier and I don't think I'll ever get. And I'm just very grateful for everything that you all have done for me. And yeah, I just miss you all so much. Just take care and I really wish the best for you and your families.
I indeed feel proud and blessed to be called your student. Thank you, ma'am.
Only seems like yesterday I was a class 12 student who used to get anxious whenever Pinti ma'am used to scold her or Neela ma'am used to give her assignments. But then now, when I'm in college, I realized that those assignments, scoldings, the pressure from the school to prepare well in boards, these were nothing but just expressions of love and care to make sure that I did the best in whatever ways I could. And probably these are the reasons why I am the person I am today. And this wouldn't have been possible without you teachers. I spent only around like 2 years or 1.5 years in APSN, but then to all the teachers who taught me, thank you so much for bearing with me and making me the person I am. And to all the teachers who didn't taught me, thank you for being a teacher and making sure that children can decipher their interest and make themselves who they actually are.
I have been a part of Army Public School for just 2 years, but still it's like a family to me, and I have learned a lot of things from all the teachers, and I'm so grateful that I'm still in touch with all of them. And even if not all of them, but at least all the teachers, are grateful that they encouraged me and supported me for everything that I did. And I'd like to wish a very, very, very happy Teacher's Day to all of you. Thank you.
I miss you all so much. I miss Army Public School Narangi. And I so wish I could go back to all your lovely classes. I think all my teachers, all the teachers in Army Public School were more than teachers. They were friends, they were mentors. And I think whatever we are today, we are because of them, because of our teachers. I cannot, you know, begin to talk about the different ways how Army Public School has shaped me, and I think I owe it all to my lovely, lovely teachers.
I miss you guys.
Love you all.
Good evening, everyone. This is Devarnav, 2016 Humanities Batch. I first of all want to wish all the teachers a very, very, very happy Teachers Day. I think the teachers are the one who make Army Public School Narangi what it is. I am always grateful to them. I will always be grateful to them for wherever I be or whatever I do, because the teachers were the one who guided me throughout, who made Army School a home away from home for me, and who have imbibed such ideas that I still carry forward and I will always carry forward in my life. So it's an honor to be here. It's an honor to be sending a video message to all the teachers there. Thank you. Thank you for everything. Thank you again. Happy Teachers Day.
Namaskar. Pun prathome Army Public School Narangir homu honmanio hikha guruk hikhok dibohar antarik khubhechha gyapon korisu. My warm greetings to all the esteemed teachers of the Army Public School Narangi on the occasion of the Teachers Day. This is Subhrangshu Pratim Sharma. I studied in the school between 2013 to 15 in the Humanities section. Currently, I'm doing my MPhil from the Jawaharlal Nehru University's Diplomacy and Disarmament Division. I often say that being somebody from a vernacular medium Aham Jatiyo Bidyaloy in Sepa, my journey towards the globalizing world started from the Army Public School Narangi, and its teachers played the most important part in this journey. Today I'd like to take some names like Debojit sir, who shaped my political conscience and my life in a great extent. Monmori ma'am, who was like a godmother for us. Neela ma'am, who taught us history, and it was a great class. And in fact, Jayati ma'am, whose economics class we couldn't forget. Polly ma'am's maths class. Juri ma'am and Khogan sir, their English teachings. Ajanta ma'am. I'd like to take the names of Bordoloi sir and Mintumoni ma'am. I'd like to take some other names also who didn't teach me directly, but I was in touch with them. Kashmiri ma'am, Khan sir, Pinti ma'am, Meenakshi ma'am, Swati ma'am, Niranjana ma'am, Sarfraj sir, Bose sir, Baljeet sir, Navanika ma'am, Sanjeevani ma'am, Arundhati ma'am, Munmun ma'am, Jilmil ma'am, in fact Jayanti ma'am, Nayana ma'am, Pratul sir, Rekha ma'am. Many of them might have left school now, but still today I'd like to take this moment to remember all of them. And a special gratitude to Prabha Dastitar ma'am also, was a principal in our times. So I think Army Public School's teachers are revered. They have shaped generations of students, great students of this country, and I hope they continue to guide all of us, including us. They continue to bless us. And once again, I would wish all of them a happy Teachers Day. Thank you.
Hi, this is Sarfraj from the 2010 batch. I would like to wish a very happy Teachers Day to each and every teacher from Army School Narangi. Army School Narangi has played a very important role in paving off my life, and whatever little success that I've got in life, I think I can completely attribute it to all the teachers from Army School Narangi. I'd like to give a special mention to two of those teachers. One is Kaveri ma'am and the other one is Ajanta ma'am. I think these two teachers, I would like to thank them from the bottom of my heart for whatever experience that I've got from them, for whatever that I've learned from them, for all the guidance that they've provided me throughout those years, which has helped me to become the person that I am today. Thank you, ma'am, and thank you to each and every teacher. A very happy Teacher's Day to you all.
This is how legends are made.
The strength in that of a teacher's teaching can be measured by how the alumni of that institute puts it forward in the outside world. And the alumni of Army Public School Narangi has always been the beacon of pride for us. Thank you to all our lovely seniors for playing their part so well and for making this video a success. And also a special thank you to all our beloved teachers for inspiring us to be a better version of ourselves. Thank you once again.
If that does not fill our hearts with joy and nostalgia, I don't know what. Now, I would like to ask Hituraj Roy to deliver the vote of thanks. Please, Hituraj.
Albert Einstein once said, "It is the supreme art of the teacher to awaken joy in creative expression and knowledge." We are here to celebrate this art, and those artists are our beloved teachers. We call them second parents. Parents give us birth, but teachers teach us how to be a good human being. My words are not enough to appreciate the hard work and dedication teachers put to mold our future. Because of you, we build a strong foundation on top of which we can build a life the way we want. We are here to celebrate their spirit and sacrifices. I'm privileged to stand among you and express my gratitude on behalf of the whole school. My heartfelt thanks goes to all teachers, always stand by us, guide us, and motivate us. I would also like to thank all the participants and students who took lots of effort in making this program a success. I will end my vote of thanks by thanking you all again. Without your presence, advice, and effort, this celebration would not have been successful. Thank you.
Respected teachers, if any of you would like to speak a few words on this occasion, it would be really nice.
I'd like to thank everyone for putting up such a wonderful program for us. The efforts behind this could be really seen. And we know it must have taken up a lot of your time. Thank you so much for doing this for us. And every single one of you have contributed in your own ways. So that was really nice. We had a great Teacher's Day today. Thank you. Lots of love to all of you.
I would also like to say a few words. I really enjoyed the program from the game, from the videos. Yes, you had technical issues, which we teachers are very well aware of, and we understand better. I mean, we know it so well, so that doesn't matter anyway. And the band, the songs, wow, you people really sing so nice. I mean, you'll have such gifted voice, such wonderful selection of songs when you sang. And I'm really happy that the boys came up and they did perform wonderfully. And girls, your dance, within quotes, killer. Okay, very nice. well performed, very good, well organized, and very well dressed when you all presented your speech, your vote of thanks, your interactions, everything. And thank you very much for taking such great efforts. We understand how you all collaborated and what you did. It was really, really wonderful. Thank you once again.
Thank you to the teachers for joining us today, and special thanks to all the members of the organizing committee for contributing. Thank you to Risha for organizing the dance. Thank you to Adityanath for looking over the details of music. I would like to remind everyone here that everyone has put in effort, and we really do hope that the teachers enjoyed the show and it was worth your time. Kankan, I think you can...
Ma'am, please don't leave. We have another surprise.
We have another special video.
Kankan,
play the video from the teachers.
Yes, please.
From the teachers.
Yeah, why not?
Hello, everyone. Yes, wishing you all a very happy Teacher's Day. It's been almost 3 to 4 years since my leaving Army School, but nevertheless, you all are still in my heart. Times have been very challenging, online classes, taking care of your students. It's been almost 24 hours now work, but we are going on as teachers. Our responsibilities we have realized, and we have overcome that daunting task of online classes. But as teachers, we are always there for our children. And Army School, you all know it better. So thank you for always being there for me when I was there in Army School. Lovely memories spent together never can be forgotten. Thank you once again. Take care. Stay safe. Enjoy your time with your families. And of course, get yourself vaccinated. Right. Till we meet again. Happy Teachers Day once again. Thank you.
Everyone, a very happy Teachers Day to all my favorite people out there. Love you all. Take care. Be safe. You all are in my heart. APSN will always live forever in my heart.
Hello, everyone.
Thank you, Kankan. I think then we can leave now.
Thank you all once again. Thank you everyone for the wonderful program. And your efforts were clearly visible. Thank you so much for all the pains you all have taken out of your busy schedule, I must say. Because being board students, you all have a lot to do, no? So thank you for all the effort. For the beautiful songs, the beautiful dance, the poem, games, everything. Thank you, each one of you. God bless you all.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am, for joining.
We're really glad you liked it.
Thank you. It was a pleasure.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you, dear students.
Thank you, all the teachers.
The program was really very nice.
Qualities, but still... We all do overcome such kind of, we face such problems. But I thank you once again for putting in all your efforts in making this program a success. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
I will request all the members of the organizing committee to stay behind